Coraline rehearsal recording for Brahms Requiem. Alto. On this recording, the alto part is represented by an oboe sound. Here's a short example. That's the end of the example, but remember you can use your stereo balance control to further enhance or diminish your own vocal line. You'll find that the accompaniment is played on the organ throughout, as are any soloist's cues, though these are on a contrasting registration. Although we hint at tempi and dynamics on this recording, we've generally kept these fairly neutral, as they'll be at the discretion of your conductor. Some editions of the score use rehearsal figures, but so as to be as universal as possible, we'll not use these, but use bar numbers instead. If your score does not show bar numbers, you may wish to pencil them in. Each movement will begin afresh with bar one. Please remember that this recording contains copyright material, and that it's illegal to allow any part of it to be copied. Movement one. Here there are 14 bars of introduction before your first entry. And bar 39, and bar 48. And bar 68, and bar 69. number 82. Bar 100. And...